You will learn today how to pair your SONNET 2 to your fine-tuner echo. Turn off the processor and make sure that your 675 batteries are fresh. While the processor is off, place the coil on the fine-tuner echo. Switch on your processor to pair these two devices. You will see a check icon indicated that you have successful pairing. Just like in our RONDO 3 tutorial, the fine-tuner echo speech processor test function can verify that the processor is working well. Follow for more guides.